are the entirety of the stream. So I'll be streaming for probably about 4, maybe 5 hours.
Welcome home, speak. Very well then.
Alright, so I think what I want, I mean, getting more health is never bad. But then again, like, luck might be cool. Intelligence might be kind of cool. I might actually go for intelligence. I think I'm going to. Because that gives me more defense against magic.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Yep. I'm gonna just be streaming for a bit until I get tired. Well, I mean, plus there's a little bit of stuff I have to do before I leave today. But I don't have to necessarily do it immediately. So that's good. Okay, so that's not the way we need to go. This is the way we need to go. Okay, yeah. I want two-handed. Perfect. So how are taxes going, Rabbit? I don't get to do my tax stuff yet. Still one shot. That's pretty good. A headache, to be honest. Aren't taxes always a- Oh, jeez, I didn't see you, lady. Woo, you scared me. That's not very nice. Sure, I'll take my sip. Oh, don't miss. Okay, some of them are blending in a little too well. We good? I think we're... What's up, Kenny? Okay, well, we made it through that nightmare. Isn't there someone usually here? I'm doing okay. Just running through Dark Souls. Getting my butt handed to me already. Like, I swear the pattern switched within a day. Be wary of stay calm. How does my death counter work? So you basically just, so right now I'm at 95 deaths. So anytime I die, you just type a new death. For fun. You don't necessarily have to. Oh, this is the situation that I definitely don't want. But it worked out. When you did your death counter thing. Oh wait, I think it's better in this area. If I remember correctly, it's better to do this. So that's something that happened. Creepy woman spider thingies. Nothing wrong with spiders. Well, there's something wrong with these spiders. Wait. Silver Knight not respawn? He must not. Interesting. You wanted coffee, but you may have chosen the least coffee of them all. What did you choose? No one will ever find my summon sign here. You got a cookies and cream frappuccino. That is probably the least coffee of them all. Seriously? I just got stun comboed. I just got stun locked there. Death counter 96. Oh, my summon sign disappeared. Okay. We had 96 deaths. We'll probably break 100 in this stream. Man, I so got stun comboed there. A 3-hit stun combo that just spelled my entire demise. So rude. I always kill that one just because I'm sure that they would attack if I just walked right past them. Hashtag make it to 100. I'm spooked because I saw eyes. I see the eyes of that person waiting to attack me. Good. No one's following me. I walked right past that lady. Googly eyes make everything better. Except those eyes are so freaking creepy, dude. Like, those are legitimately super creepy eyes. Imagine you take someone home and those are the eyes you see when they get into the dark. You probably just made a poor decision and you're probably about to die. So rude. I think it's disturbing that they're bones, but they still have hair. They're like freaking bone spider ladies, and they still have hair. It makes no sense. Okay, so let's see if that Silver Knight just didn't spawn for some reason. Hopefully it actually means that the Silver Knights, when you kill them, don't respawn. But I'm not holding it to chance. I mean, he's not respawned. So then that means there should only be one Silver Knight up top. Yeah, okay. It's kind of cool. It looks like the Silver Knights don't respawn after you kill them. Okay, well, I'm just gonna ignore you. Yo, look at this. Is he even attached to me? Okay, well, the arrow disappeared. See if anyone summons me here. Okay, I don't know what's ahead. So we're just gonna walk slowly. There's dogs. That die in like one freaking hit. Some of these guys cast magic. Oh, don't tell me. This entire staircase, they all cast magic. Oh my god! Stop attacking! Okay. We got one Estus flask left. Can we just not? Can actually stop. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Yeah. Where's this take me? Oh. Okay. Well, there's that shortcut. Nope. Let me touch my bonfire. Ha! Okay, someone might actually summon me here, so. Cool. So we at least got one shortcut unlocked. Cool. Looks like they're leaving me alone. That's good. Oh shoot, but that means son of a bitch. There's gonna be dogs. Jeez! Where'd it go? Where'd the freaking dog go? I found you. Praise the sun. Oh, this guy hasn't unlocked the shortcut. Sure, we can get you to the shortcut, buddy. Where are you trying to go? Are you trying to find your way? I'll help you find your way. Where's he at? You better not die. Where did dude go? Hi. Is he literally just watching as I'm doing this? Yeah, don't you worry. I got you. Why is he gonna go kill all those guys? Okay, well, I'm just gonna let him. Oh, jeez. I'm just gonna let him do that. Okay, well, I'm just gonna clear dude's path for him. This sword looks pretty heavy. You know, someone was doing Dark Souls 3 math. Actually, I think just Dark Souls math in general. And basically all of the weapons, you need to be able to lip bench basically like 450 pounds to carry. Something along those lines. So I don't know. I can't bench 450 pounds. Can any of you bench 450 pounds? So I really actually don't know where dude went. Alright, go get coffee, Rabbit. This dude might actually be lost. Come on. Okay, I don't know where he's going. Did he just want someone to slaughter people so that he can get some free souls? I think that's basically what this is. He just wants someone to slaughter everyone. Salted caramel flavored coffee. Not quite the cookies and cream. Still yummy. You guys are making me actually want to make some coffee. And I barely ever drink coffee. Hey, it's that Silver Knight. Sounds more coffee though. I guess I better go find this guy. I assume the dude just wants help making it to Pontiff, but you know. This is like the best farming strat though. Oh my gosh, what did he find? Wait, why did this thing never show up for me? Oh, because I think I killed it. I killed it on the bridge, so it can't show up. Welcome. Man, I have so many souls, I should actually probably go back and level up some more. Oh, it must have dropped some items when I killed him. Oh, what? You want to kill those? Man. This guy's like me when I first started Dark Souls. Oh, I must kill everything. Oh, everything kills me so fast. Come on. No? You really want to? Okay, fine. Come on, buddy. See, this is more fun than being a blue boy. I'm sorry, buddy. You're gonna have to fight that on your own. Don't die.